should have come here.
Thank you.
out of here.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? All right, all right. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you again.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Rikka. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rogvir.
Rogvir? Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Traitor!
Get on with it!
Scum betrayed
you betrayed us!
Best she know now.
All harm.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder.
Why, hello, here to buy. If you have to ask the price, you might be in the wrong store. Huh? If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
You might want to rethink that. You're missing out on some wonderful opportunities.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter, Fura, was assigned to Whiterun after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help. Ah, well, I guess it was unlikely. I'm sorry to waste your time. We mostly carry herbs and alchemical ingredients, that sort of thing. Before the war, our stock was mostly used for aromatic use in homes. Yes. These days, we have more people like you coming in, looking for healing and the like. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Got lots of things to take care of. What do you need?
Thank you. Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Well, as it turns out, I had a pet skeever when I was a boy, and he used to wink.
They were smaller back then.
Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Varnius Junius stopped by here on his way to court. He was worried about something. I'm sure Falk Firebeard could tell you what.
Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Right there. That can be arranged.
I'm staying out.
My money's on the big.
Hey,
someone
watch
do something.
What you're doing.
Yeah.